guys, it's Sam. So today I have my December favorites to you guys, and I'm really excited to do this, so let's go ahead and jump into it. So the first thing I have is concealers, and this is the e.l.f. Corrective Concealer. I really love this. I got this for Christmas, and I've just been loving one color in this palette, and it's just the green color right here. The green is really good for canceling out redness, and I just feel like these concealers are really, really creamy. And yeah, I think they just work really good to conceal redness, obviously the green. So yeah, I've just been liking the green in this palette. And then I also have a little primer. This is the Too Faced Primed Poreless Primer with SPF 20. Basically, it just looks like this, and it is just a primer for your face. And I just use this wherever I'm going to be putting concealer, so around my nose and around any blemishes. But I just think it's a really good surface for any concealer or powder you're going to be putting on your face. And then the powder that I've been loving is the Maybelline Fit Me Powder in the number 220. And I've almost hit pan on this, as you guys can see, like, the lining of it. But this color matches me perfect, and it's very silky, and it's satiny, which I like. And I just think it gives you a little bit more coverage when you put it on, and it makes your concealer or foundation or whatever you're going to be putting on, it's going to make it last, like, the whole day. Okay, so the next thing I have is a blush, and this is the e.l.f. blush in Berry Mary. I also got this for Christmas, but basically, it just is this, like, berry mauve kind of color, and it also has just a little bit of sparkle to it. So they're really pigmented, and they look like this. So this is what mine looks like. And I've never seen the ones that actually say e.l.f. on it, like the ones that I get from, like, Target or whatever. So maybe I just have, like, a good one, or like a special one. And then the next thing I have is this beauty blender. This is the London Soho New York Beauty Blender. It's just like a dupe for the real one. And I think this retails for about $8. So I really love it. It's really squishy, and it's really good for blending concealer around my nose and stuff like that. So I'll just put the concealer on and dab it, and it just gives me a flawless look without using a stubble brush. So I really like this, and there's an easy way to clean it. If you guys want a video on it, just let me know in the comments. Okay, now for a brush. This is the e.l.f. Kabuki brush, and I really love this brush. It is so soft, and I just feel like it's really good for putting on powder. I'll use this for my powder, and it's really good just for getting in there, and it's also a good travel thing that you want to, like, put your bronzer or blush on with. That's what I do too. So I love that. And then for mascaras, I have two. The first one I have is the CoverGirl Clump Crusher, and it looks like this. It comes in this blue packaging. So the wand of it is curved. As you guys can see, it has a little bit of curve on it, and it just comes with these rubber bristles, which I like. I'm wearing it today, and I just feel like it really separates your lashes and gives you, like, a nice wispy effect. So I like that one. And then I have a MAC one. This is the MAC Zoom Fast Black Lash, and it looks like this. I'll show you the brush. It's not rubber, but it looks like this, and this is also another good product for separating your lashes. I've really been liking it. I thought I wouldn't like it just because of the brush, and yeah, but I love this. So if you're looking for, like, a good MAC mascara that'll really separate your lashes, I would go for the MAC Zoom Fast Black Lash, and mine is in Black Lash. So I have three lip products. The first one I have is my limited edition Baby Lips. Oh my god, this smells so good. This is in the shade Twinkle. It just looks like this. It's a nice, like, pink shade, but it comes out sheer. So I like that. It's really moisturizing, and it smells so good. Just trust me on that one. And then I also have a lip butter. This is in the shade Creme Brulee. It's by Revlon. They're Revlon lip butters. And I really have been loving this. It's just a nude kind of color that doesn't make you look washed out. It almost has a brown hue to it, but it also has some sparkles in it. This is also hydrating and really great for the winter. And then I have this MAC Dazzle Glass. It looks like this. This one is in Bare Necessity, and it's just a really good nude color that has a lot of shimmer to it. So I like this, but the only thing I don't like about it is that it's a little bit too sticky. So, like, if it's really windy, you don't want to wear this because your hair will get stuck to it. But yeah. Okay, so that is it for my beauty favorites, and now I have some nail polishes. The first one I have is by Essie. This is in the shade Penny Talk, and it looks like this. I'm wearing it on my nails right now. I also got this for Christmas, and I really, really love, like, the shade to it. I like the shimmer to it, and it's really good New Year's color, too. And then I have two blues. The first one is by Maybelline Color Show. This is in Sapphire Serene, or Seren. It's just a matte navy blue color that I adore. And then another, like, royal cobalt blue is this one by OPI in Blew My Mind. And it just has a little bit of, like, a shimmer to it, and it's also a little bit metallic. Like, I just think it gives a nice reflectant glow, so I like that. And then I have a body gel or body wash. This is the Pink Chiffon by Bath and Body Works, I believe. Yeah. It smells so, so good. It's florally, and it's also sweet. So I like this, and it's like a little tinge of like tartness. So I like this, and it really stays on your body. And then another thing from Bath & Body Works is Vanilla Bean Noel. Oh my God, I love this so much. I don't know where I would be without it. This is the 236 milliliter 8 fluid ounce. This is a big one. So this is limited edition, but I love it. You guys could probably still get it, and it just smells like sweet marshmallows. I love that. And then I have a candle. This is also by Bath & Body Works. This one is in Tropical Spice. This smells like cinnamon and vanilla. So I love this one, and it's a good like in between, like summer but fall yet winter. And then I have two clothes favorites. So they're both pants, and the first one is pajama pants, and these, oh my God, they're so soft. They're Kermit the Frog pajama pants that I probably got from Target. They're just the Disney collection, and they're like Kermit the Frog, and they look like this, and they're so soft, and I love them. And then the next thing is pink Victoria's Secret yoga pants in black, so they just roll down like this. And I'm also wearing a pair right now. This is in my haul, and they're just like the lace ones. So that was all for my December favorites. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great New Year's.